Hey guys, welcome to Debatable, the show where we discuss the riveting issues that is pop culture. Yeah! Today we're talking all about twerking. We're gonna figure out who the best twerker in all the land is, because who better to judge twerkers than a group of white girls? And this one. Alright guys, let's get started. Jocelyn, you want to kick things off with the best twerker?
I would love nothing more than to kick this party
off.
Okay, on the real, I wanted to go with J-Lo because I feel like she is the queen of the origins of twerking.
That's not
you
J-Lo.
Feel me over there?
Best bump for that.
But the Bajancy is straight up crazy town.
That's true.
I had to go with the queen bee herself, Beyonce. There is no one else who could be doing this 1 second, and the next second, she's hanging out with President Obama. I don't know about any of these girls, but they
oh,
ain't
you
doing
went there.
It. I went there.
I think Michelle does that.
But seriously, have you guys seen the 7-Eleven video? She does isolated twerking, like cheek to cheek, cheek to cheek.
I just don't know how you access those muscles in your butt.
Classy and twerking in the same sentence to describe one person, she's a winner.
You think she's the best twerker of all time?
Yes, look at this face.
It's
she looks constipated,
look at it.
But she still looks freaking hot.
I think the facial expression is very important when twerking.
I mean,
yeah, Beyonce's got a great face. Nicki Minaj's face is terrifying. Like, it looks like the anaconda is coming for her.
Miley basically, I wouldn't say invented twerking, I would say gave it a resurgence
she
and introduced
it
to the masses. To
fair.
White people, pretty much. Does anyone think of the word twerking and not have this come to mind?
Yes.
That doesn't mean she's the best.
You grew up in Miami, that's not fair.
That doesn't mean she's the best just because you associate her with twerking.
But I actually got pregnant.
She doesn't have a butt.
Like, I don't have a butt, I can't twerk. She doesn't have a butt and she can't. Mm.
I think this moment was one of the worst things that happened to twerking, and I might stand alone in that point of view.
But it was a good day for dry humping.
She put the word twerking in the American lexicon, and I'll give you that. And okay. Bey looks amazing when she's twerking, but I feel like she only does it when she's on camera. But when you are from Barbados, you have been twerking before you learned to walk. You've been twerking before it was called twerking, like this is probably at home making her scrambled eggs on a Sunday morning and twerking.
Is twerking this? No, like, this is like the
that's just what you do with your upper body.
Everybody's been
giving. This is the white girl twerk.
Yeah.
I think she's not only amazing in terms of technique, I think she's also amazing because of culture. Like, she breathes twerking.
I feel like you embellished a little bit.
All right.
Well, there's obviously a reason why I'm going last here. You saved the best twerker for last. It's obviously Nicki Minaj. When you have your body surgically altered for a specific dance move, you should win in a twerk contest. Like, she could just stand there and go like this, and she's twerking. Like, she doesn't even have to try hard.
That almost makes it not fair.
Like, no one said anything about fairness in this contest, okay?
She thinks there's a prize.
This VMA performance, she made up.
No,
she
we
made
can't up, talk about VMA performances.
Can I talk? She made up new twerk moves that no one had seen before. The floor one.
Yeah, that's the floor where she bounces.
I'm sorry. No, I'm from Miami. I've been doing that move since I was 9.
That's
further.
Crawling.
She was just crawling.
Yeah,
like, scooting, like, just scooting in your butt.
My dog does that.
Look at the haters we have over here.
Can we agree Miley's out? Sorry.
Guys.
Miley's out.
Can we just agree? I think Miley's at towards the end, but not out.
She has a song with Bieber and Lil Twist called Twerk.
You guys, she's got a Pilates body and she can work it. She's fantastic.
She's
almost at the end, but not at the
she's
end.
She's publicizing twerking. It doesn't mean she's good at it. You guys are getting so
when
confused.
You're really good at it. You don't have to publicize it.
Oh, like all these other
Yes.
And that's why I think Nicki has to go last. I respect her, but she bought the goods.
You guys literally cannot put Nicki last. Like, she's not last.
She's not Miley's last. I already lost.
Okay.
We get it.
And it's not a racial thing.
Well, yes, it is.
Really putting Beyonce before Rihanna?
Yeah.
You're not happy about
that. Yeah, I'm not happy about this. Why? How does Bey trump Riri? Their moves are the same.
Yeah, but she's like the hood version. She's like the choreographed
version. It's twerking. Exactly.
I like Beyonce so much more, though.
Me too.
But this isn't about the character.
This is about the
if we're purely looking at the dance technique.
Do you guys remember that one? That one?
Well, that's Beyonce has been twerking.
Where she pretended. I wish you guys would have seen that.
Beyonce.
Where she was a deer. Remember? Beyonce's been twerking since like she did Bootylicious and Crazy.
She was like Destiny's Child.
Can we put Beyonce first?
Beyonce's been twerking since House of Darion.
And
she is an OG twerker. I say she goes first. This goes second.
I say Nikki goes second, then Rihanna.
I'm sorry you had to be here to
hear this. It doesn't matter if you like her.
Disagree. I think that matters a lot.
Tracy's in charge of the final lineup.
I'm actually very pleased with this.
Really?
Yeah, I really like this. What's happening right now is illegal. You guys are a little too passionate about this subject, if we're being honest. I think this is great. This is Beyonce, Rihanna, Nicki, Miley. Sorry, Miley.
Yes!
This is our final decision. I don't care what you guys think. I am very happy about this decision. What do you guys think? Get debatable in the comment section below, and come back next Friday. I love this. I feel like I won life.
Awesome, what you doing?
Twerking.
That's how you twerk now. With your hands.
Or is it like this?
Do I need to get upside down?
No, it's like.
Hope you guys love the new show. Make sure to subscribe. And to get even weirder, click to the left to check out ways to tone your face.
Because that's a thing. Or click to the right and see how we used heated eyelash curlers. Because that's also a thing, apparently.